off at a Lexington high school. They say it happened at Lafayette High School. This marks the city's fourth case of whooping cough since late April. A Lexington Fayette County Health Department says it's investigating a potential connection between these cases while also raising awareness about the threat of the bacterial disease. Whooping cough is a highly contagious and can spread through coughing and sneezing. It affects individuals of all ages, especially infants and those with chronic